fit into this.
Okay. I'm assuming YouTube, Bowser Jr. is probably more interesting than YouTube Rosalina, so...
You mean Bowser Jr. or Rosalina?
Wait, yeah, that.
I actually just can't see how this is even a remotely good matchup for Bowser Jr., to be honest. Like,
yeah.
I don't know, what does Bowser Jr. do here? Like, how would you get in on this Mewtwo?
I'm kind of getting on this Mewtwo, I'm just kind of...
I've not. I don't want to either, but let's see if we can see just what that looks like here on this Weaver set.
If I was in Jamie's space, I would try to just weave around Mewtwo and try and look for some kind of opening. Like,
but you're getting Shadow Balls hurled at you the whole time.
Yeah, no, there's that. There's the threat of getting anti-approached by Down Tilt or Fair or something. It's just, yeah, it's tough.
Well, we went for the down air, but...
Oh,
that was nice. Yeah, the crap hole into the fair.
I wondered if you could have gotten like more off of it, but the fair was still good. Oh, wait. Okay. I still don't even understand what it takes to get the cart back when they get hit by like Mewtwo.
I think it's just the same amount of time. Oh, no. And we saw it firsthand.
Yeah, that's
how to murder Morton.
Yeah, no, there's a lot of characters that do stuff like that, though. Like, if it was Rosalina, he'd just be getting down tilted at the ledge.
Wow, Mewtwo was able to just air dodge out of the cart as well.
And his frame 2 air dodge, if I'm right.
I'm trying to think, like, okay, like...
What's the silver lining here?
Yeah, but I don't know.
There's something. You can kill Mewtwo really early, but Mewtwo does have a lot of kill power.
You're right. Okay, let's focus on that. It could maybe... Oh, don't air dodge.
Okay. Okay. That was game one. Sorry. Come back.
1-0 to Slump. Slump's Mewtwo. Why do you do that?
Slump's Mewtwo looking pretty decent. Don't know if he'll play it later on, we'll see. Don't know if he can be bothered playing Rosalina today.
Jingle C Grand Finals will be Ander versus Slump and it'll be Lucario versus Mewtwo.
I hope not. We have to do everything in our power to stop that from happening.
Okay. I mean, I wouldn't mind that personally, but...
That might not happen. We might just get Cloud Rosalina and we'll all be like, oh.
Yeah. I've watched him play Cloud Rosalina so many times. Okay, we're getting into the counterpick for Crystal here.
Oh, is he going to Garden of Purple Mega? Okay, no, he's going to Dreamland.
Dreamland is the pick.
I suppose, yeah.
So we'll see if we can get off to a better start this time. It's a recovery that looks like just lets Bowser Jr. down in this matchup. I mean, among a lot of other things, but...
An early,
what's the punish? The fair. Okay, he's going for more fairs.
You know, no matter what percentage of Bowser Jr. that, I'm kind of just scared of something happening to him. Like, at that point, he wasn't in his... Oh, it didn't matter. He didn't even need to get hit about the upbeat.
Slump's just prioritizing getting him straight off stage. He's not wasting time. He's just back thrown immediately off stage because he knows that the reward on a Gimp is, like, so high.
Yeah, especially against Bowser Jr., you can kill him at literally any percent. Mm-hmm. You force him into using upbeat. Oh, that's interesting.
Okay, so maybe you can approach the Mecha Koopas a bit more to get
like
to a Shadow Ball.
To mix up his approaches, yeah.
Oh, fell out of that forward smash. It's a classic Bowser Jr.
See, that probably would be killing a bit later on. He doesn't have Rage now, but maybe later on if he can actually hold on to his stocks. He's obviously had a lot of trouble doing that anyway because edge guards.
Mm-hmm. We'll see if he can get a good ledge trap. Oh, that Shadow Ball really forced him back, unfortunately, but... Nice patience by Slump and the down air. Is that going to be it?
Again. Oh, he's a tech.
he
didn't even let him have it.
2-0 to Slump there.
Well, that feels fantastic.
That matchup just looks
pretty fun.
Slump's the higher ranked player as well, but like.
Yeah, there's that.
That matchup looks so grim.